In this question, we're asked, why does running around a track at constant speed not constitute work, but climbing...